Hello friends, welcome back. Today we are having ASUS X570E gaming motherboard, and this was sent to us from ASUS for a review and an unboxing video. So let's start the video and see what's inside the box. Let's take a quick look on the box first. Here on the front they have given a red color. This red color is very pretty and you get a ROG logo over here. This just look icing on the cake. I'm just loving it. And in front it's a simple box showing the graphics of the motherboard. From the back there is a graphics of motherboard explaining various features of the board, stating it's having Wi-Fi, M.2 SSD, heat sinks, USB and a BIOS fallback button. First and foremost, welcome to the Republic. You have been welcomed by the Republic, ASUS ROG. So this is a black box with red logo, and we'll just open it and see what's inside the box. Yeah, this is an Wi-Fi antenna. We'll keep it aside. Anything else? No, nothing inside. So just keep it aside. And firstly, I'll keep this board aside and check the accessories, what's coming with this. Very nicely and cleanly kept the things. First and foremost, the manual we are getting, then some voucher code for cable sleevings if you would like to, and ROG Strix X570E gaming motherboard layout, how to install the motherboard. That's again a manual. You got a driver CD and this black, lovely black saying thank you for purchasing this ROG Strix product. You have made the choice of champions. Yes, my champion, if you're buying this, you have made a good choice. And lovely graphics, you got sticker, graphic stickers. You here you have for the fans and some ROG logos. And the interesting thing, they have given the battery stickers. So the battery which is installed on the motherboard, you can stick the stickers on the battery. And Republic of Gamers for those who dare. Okay, so lovely graphics and some SSD cable graphics, so you can attach this to your SSD cables. So let's keep this aside. Check what's inside this. Some cable ties and this M.2 SSD screws, and this is hangout, stop, do not disturb, and enter. While you're gaming, put this so that no one will be disturbing you. Here you have cables. This is an extension cable for RGB, and again this is an extension cable for RGB. This is a temperature sensor you are getting, and these are the four SATA cables which we are given. So that's it inside the box about the accessories. Now let's check the motherboard. Oh, nice and heavy motherboard. Build quality seems to be very good. As it streaks ROG, build quality is never compromised by ROG products. So static bag, you can see the lovely looking motherboard. The huge heatsink is over here. Backplate comes inbuilt, so there is no additional backplate. It's already embedded with the motherboard, so you don't have the chance to lose it. And you get here, you get an RGB logo of ROG. This VRAMs are cooled with nice heatsinks. These are pretty cool heatsinks. And also M.2 SSD, they have given the two heatsinks for your M.2 SSDs. So if you're using a new generation PCI Express 4 generation SSDs, they are going to be heat very fast. So SSDs are having this heatsinks, a welcome step. And a nice hatching is given here. Nice tiny dots are there for the airflow because there is a fan beneath this. So all X70 motherboards comes with a fan, because the chipset is going to heat a lot due to PCI Gen 4. So that is the reason the fan is there, and they have a very good design covering this fan. So fan is not visible actually because of this nice tiny dots. The airflow is also there, and aesthetically it is looking superb. Here they have given the choice of champions. You have got 1, 2, 3, 16x slots first, and second one is steel enforced. And third one is a normal slot, but the only first one is a complete 16x slot. Second, you are getting only 8 pins, and on the third one, you are getting only 4x pins. Also, they have got two 1x slots over here, And let's see what else they have given. So lots of fan options. There is one 5 volt RGB header down here and one 12 volt RGB header. Also, there is two more RGB headers, one at the top for the 12 volt and this is for the 5 volt. Also, some fan options over here. So good amount of fan controllers are there. You can connect number of fans to this motherboard, plus RGB headers, 4 RGB headers, a welcome step. And now looking here, they have got an 8 SATA connection here. And the power design for CPU is 8 pin plus 4 pin. The 8 pin power design, they have steel enforced over here. So for maximum rigidity, that's again a welcome step. From back, let's see. You have got one display port, one HDMI port. Then this is a BIOS failback button. This is a BIOS failback button. And one more tiny button over here. I think you have to insert some pin to press this. For reset, it may be a BIOS reset button. You have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 USB slots, one USB type C slot, and 2 LAN cables. Wi-Fi is inbuilt, so you just have to connect that given antenna with this Wi-Fi. And for sound, there is 7.1 and also an fiber optic connection, that is an Toslink connector is given. So that's it from the back side. Let's see from behind. And there is no backplate with this motherboard. Nice, neat and clean. And that's it from the motherboard side. It's looking pretty good. Also, it speaks over written here. This is a mirror finish. So we'll start this board and see how it looks. So that was the unboxing video of ASUS X570E gaming motherboard. If you have liked the video, please give us a thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel. Also, there is an AMD 3200G processor giveaway contest going on in our channel. So please do subscribe to our channel to participate in our contest. So that was an unboxing video for today. We'll come with a new board next time. Until then, goodbye. Mic, hey. Lights, camera, and action.
Hey, Vajan.
Recording channel.
Hey, दोस्तों आज हम दिखाने जा रहे हैं आपको एक बहुत ही स्वादिष्ट मदरबोर्ड.